not so much for the disease, yeah, but awareness that hardly no one knows about it. They're not getting any publicity. Yesterday they had this big thing in Washington, D.C., and no media. No media coverage. What took coverage was the posse. Insane Posse Clown had 1,500 protesters there, and the media took them and left all these families out in the cold, and the mothers, the fathers, the uncles, the grandfathers, nobody gave them any media. That's what this is for awareness that children's child cancer is a big thing. And I want you guys to know, if you can donate anything, a dollar, a penny, 50 cents, you go ahead and you call this line here, it's a telephone. It's the Golden Key Chat for the Golden Key Camp for Children with Cancer. This little guy's done this to entertain. I'm very proud of him. Jason.
Right?
Jason, that's his name.
All right.
Hi, Jason.
Yep.
Wait a minute.
That was a hell of an introduction.
Yeah. Set
up any tickets. Suit.
Huh?